This week, the homestead feels eerily quieter with less chickens and roosters running around. We spent some time on the bus finishing off all of the little jobs we started and we were yet to complete. The cooler days have been spent in front of the fire inside and baking with the warmth of the oven. This weekend, I made some old favourites and also some new recipes.